Boom. So today we are down in Clare trying out SUPERMAC'S. I've never actually had SUPERMAC'S before in my life. People tell me the one in Dublin isn't worth getting. It's not as good as the ones down west. So obviously we've come down here. There's a big debate in Ireland at the moment as to which is better, SUPERMAC'S or McDonald's. I think this one's meant to be a bit more expensive than McDonald's. I'm not sure though. I don't have a clue about price or anything like that. I really don't know what to be ordering here either, as it's my first time. We're gonna go for something like taco chips, breast in a bun, and some goujons maybe. I'll let you know what the price is and stuff like that. We are hungover today, me and myself and cameraman Cal. We're trying to get like 4 or 5 different food spots in Clare, and then we're gonna go down to Galway and try to get some spots in down there. I'm actually very excited to try SUPERMAC'S. It looks absolutely packed out in there. It's a very popular spot for locals, sorry. So yeah, let's go in, order some stuff. I'm pretty sure they do like fresh chicken, big chicken breasts, stuff like that. So yeah, let's go and see what it's all about. Right, so here we go. I thought these were gonna be way bigger than this. Firstly, these are the taco chips. Get a little close up on them. They look pretty good, don't they? We're starving here as well, like absolutely starving. Oh man, if you're hungover. Oh my. Beautiful taco sauce and that. Bit of mince and then the grated cheese. Have a look at the burger. I'm expecting like a full breast on this. I'm basically expecting this to be like a more high quality McDonald's for the price that you're paying. Like, have a taste. That is good. That is really good. Wooden forks get splinter on your tongue with these. Absolutely hate wooden fork. They're just so bad, aren't they?
Paper fork.
Yeah, almost like a paper fork. They're banging, man. I don't know if it's just because I'm hungover, but there is some flavors coming out of them. Sauce is lovely. It's a little bit spicy, yeah. A little bit of spicy sauce. They're not shy on the cheese. Loads of cheese on there. The mince is lovely on it as well.
Dry tender.
Big fan of them. Thought they were a bit small to start as well, but for a regular, that and a burger would fill you right up. These are tenders, right, so I got 3 of these. As I was going down to get 4, cameraman Cal dug into one of them. But yeah, like, decent size, not fantastic. 3 of them were 5 quid, £4.95. It's not fantastic value, is it?
I thought they were a bit dry.
They are very dry.
Not as fresh as the burger, is it?
They're not fresh at all. They've been sitting there for a few hours, definitely. Yeah, so dry, man. Hard to swallow. The flavor of them is decent. Nice peppery flavor of them, but they've been sitting there hours. Not great at all. The fillet in the burger, very good, very fresh. Nice and moist. Lettuce is crunchy. Nice bun, yeah, different sort of bun on it, the sesame seed bun. Look at that. And then taco sauce in it as well. This is banging, this burger. Yeah. Proper chicken. I like this spot a lot. I really do. Give me 1 second. They're so dry, man. They're so disappointing. It's like a, yeah, it is. It's a bit like a deli chicken fillet. They're not good at all for flavor, man. I'd be pissed off getting them for a fiver. Burger meal's great though, for 13 quid. Expensive enough, but it's great. Gonna eat the rest of it in here, go outside, and we'll give you a score. But yeah, it's decent. Is it better than McDonald's? I don't know. We'll talk to you back outside. Right, so we finished all that between us. Only got a regular meal, as you can see. So a regular meal and tenders with a drink, 18 quid. Too expensive for me, to be honest with you. Definitely too expensive for me. For a fast food takeaway spot, the taco chips are like sickeningly sweet. Yeah, they're like grand for the first few bites, but then they just get sickening like after a while. There's just too much sauce, too much cheese on them. The bun, the chicken burger was lovely, but the fillet didn't fill the bun. So there was bites you were taking where it was just bread. And the last thing was the tenders were just dry, so dry, and they didn't give you any sauce to them.
Where are we?
We are in Clare. So Clare Supermax, this place looks like, what?
Shannon Town,
Clare is where we are. This Supermax looks like it's been here for about 50 years. Proper local spot. There's so many locals in there. Difficult to get videos in there. We tried our best, you know. Wasn't easy. There was a lot of people looking at us as we were doing it. I'm not sure many people film in Supermax around here. So on the Is It Worth scale, we're giving this one a 6.5 out of 10. It's grand, but it's not great at all. Did I get the wrong thing in there? Let me know. What should we try get next? Or did we get the right thing and it's just an average takeaway? So is it better than McDonald's? It's most definitely not better than McDonald's for the money you're paying for what you're getting. Be sure to like, follow, share for more, folks. Cheers.